think it's time we went on the offensive. Now, I've managed to rig up an old police chopper with some surveillance gear. That should help us pinpoint the Ray Sphere's location. 43 seconds.
You sure that's gonna work?
Look, I spent months following Kessler around, copying his notes. With the rig I've got on this chopper and you riding shotgun, yeah, we'll find it. Meet me by the old Ashford building in the historic district. 16 seconds.
I'm on my way.
Broadcasting live. More information's coming in on the damn CBC thugs and the jackboot. Stay away from me! I did what you said! I told it!
Get on!
Threw a generator in the back of the chopper. You should keep that platform charged up.
Quite the setup you got going here.
Kessler's positioned a mobile jammer on each island, and the damn things are cloaked. They mask the frequency emitted by the Ray Sphere, which is why no one can find it. The dishes along the bottom of the platform are set to find the jammers. As I find each one, I'll feed you its location. Then you can go down and destroy it. Cole, don't get off the platform unless I tell you to. We need to time this right. If we make a single mistake, Kessel will move the jammers and we're back to square one.
Understood.
As I scan for each jammer, we'll have to be pretty close to the ground, so be sure to watch our backs. Once I have its location, we'll be able to speed up.
Don't worry. I'll take care of anyone that crosses our path.
First jammer. Head down and destroy it.
Thank you.
finish scanning for the next jammer. We're heading to its location. You probably don't know this, but I was chasing you the day of the blast. Trying to stop you from opening the package. If I had been a minute faster, I wouldn't even be here.
So what happened?
You lost me when you ran a red light. Amazing, isn't it? One red light, look what happens.
As you just run around, you gotta think again.
I appreciate the concern, but I'm not really worried about it.
You should be worried. Very worried. You think they're not gonna try and recreate the race sphere? I gave them copies of every schematic I could get my hands on. But even if that fails, they still have you. Their own personal WMD. My guess is that they'll capture you and lock you up, only let you out when they need somebody wiped off the map.
Well, at least I'm good for something.
Go find the jammer. To the chopper. We need to keep moving. We'll be right back.
as I'm concerned, you killed Trish. If you hadn't taken off with Kessler, she'd still be alive and we'd be out of this damn city.
What do you want me to say? That I'm sorry?
I don't want you to say anything. I want you to disappear. Because if I find you, things are gonna get ugly.
Last jammer is somewhere in the garage, but I can't pinpoint its location. You're gonna have to head down there and find it.